You know what, ladies and gentlemen? It's interesting because I am sorry. I am sorry, and I hope you all accept my apology. Because the recent heat wave that we've seen in South Texas, I'm afraid, is my fault. Because my title reign is so hot right now that objects are literally combusting into fire. Put your hands up. Listen. Ladies and gentlemen, this heat will continue to simmer as I run through every last challenger. Jim, unsafe, injustice does not deserve a shot at my title. I beat him already. Yes, true. Yes, I had. That's not entirely true, kid. You weren't there. They weren't there. But she was there. And he was there. And they are witnesses to Jim's defeat, ladies and gentlemen. Shut up. I'm not going to tell you again. The heat wave will continue, ladies and gentlemen. He's on my side! Is there a hurricane? So, before our opponents are utterly destroyed tonight, I would like everyone to stand up. That's okay, I'll wait. Stand up!
I just want to say one thing and one thing only, and that is Richard Reason, I'm gonna kick